Visionary teams from around the world have imagined mobility plans to help Los Angeles host a global sporting event in the year 2060. These are their visions.
One of the defining aspects of humans in the modern age is our ability to move around the world. Humans have come so far in finding efficient ways to travel long distances. But what about moving around our cities? What used to be a connecting space between residences has over the years become an increasing divide. The development of faster forms of travel from horse carriages to buses and cars has led to a more hostile environment for pedestrians. Here is a scene from 1891, when slow traffic and humans still coexisted on the streets of London. Today, the same area looks like the picture below, a space dominated by cars while humans are regulated to narrow sidewalks for their own safety. Our plan for LA in 2060 is to give the city back to its people. We envision the residential streets to be a livable, social place where humans are the focus. USC's campus is a perfect small-scale example for the peaceful coexistence of pedestrians, URB-Es, skateboards, bicycles, and other slow-speed traffic in the same place. Locals, as well as visitors and athletes from around the world, will be able to enjoy the City of Angels as a blessed place with the greatest weather in the world and the highest quality of life. With our plan, the city would be divided into 4-mile-long square gigablocks. The streets inside the gigablocks are converted into tree-lined multi-use areas with no car traffic. Each gigablock is surrounded by arteries that connect them with each other and provide access to the rest of the city. Each side of the gigablock has a hub to access the artery and is within 2 miles from any residence inside the block. The commuter rides his URB-E, which sends his location and destination to the transit system, to one of the hubs, and boards a smart bus-like carriage that is waiting there. He stores his smart personal transport next to the seat, and the carriage autonomously starts the journey. It enters the artery, where it physically links up with other carriages to form a kind of train. Each carriage travels to a different destination, and the seat of the passenger with the personal transport attached gets autonomously transferred to the right carriage as carriages join and leave the train. Upon arrival at the gigablock of his choice, the commuter deboards at the hub and uses his personal transportation to get to his final destination.